Our sub-director, Mr. Lovejoy, the sub-director of our sister, of our clique, want to remind us that until her death, she was the chief of bureau in the Department of Legislative Affairs at the National Assembly of the Yaoundé Cameroon. So we have our colleagues who in their numbers have come today to pay this last homage to our sister who was very hardworking. For those who knew her in our office, she was loved by all, and she was only duty conscious. But most of us can testify that she was an example to follow in our office. The director in charge of special duties, Mr. Lovejoy, who is heavily assisted by the director of general administration. We want to thank all for coming to the assembly delegation. So from the beginning of the covenant. As we found this friend and mother, the mother, and the rest of the mothers, the family members led by the leader of the family, that is Mbah-Ndam for the first. And let's go.
Send our daughter, our classmate, our friend, our co-worker to her resting place.
Everything that the Lord does is good, and we should give him thanks. And we are here to give him thanks. We were a few months ago to give thanks to the Lord. To glorify the Lord for what he has done. And here we are again. This is Colette, my daughter.
Thank you so much for coming. We'll bury her. We'll all rejoice after the burial, because after die, now wait till. So we keep on. Today may be you, tomorrow may be me. And so we keep on. It is not more strange. As we are here to celebrate, so too shall we be another day to celebrate another person. That is how God had made it. I may be crying, but it's because of my daughter here. So they always say die and jangi. And we move on. And God will keep blessing us. We are only passers-by in this world. That's why we are consoled. God made us, and that unto dust we shall return.
And staff were stunned by her death, which occurred barely 6 months after that of her father, and barely 3.5 months after we had gathered to bid farewell to our beloved father, an erstwhile MP, who had left his footprints in the political and parliamentary history of Cameroon and beyond. Miss Mbah-Ndam Colette Tifuh, why have you embarked on this premature, untimely, and inescapable journey of no return in your prime? Ladies and gentlemen, dear mourners, records in the National Assembly show that Ms. Mbah-Ndam Colette Tifuh, whom we are here to say farewell, was born on 27th May 1985. She studied law and political science at the University of Yaoundé II, SOA, and the University of Witwatersrand, South Africa, and later on read English and French at the University of Boya. is, I wish to express our profound sympathy to the entire Mbah-Ndam family and implore God's mercy on them in these very difficult moments. Adieu, Miss Mbah-Ndam Colette Tifuh, until we shall meet to part no more. May your soul rest in perfect peace. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your kind attention.
Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, a gentle Father and the God of all consolation, who comforts us in our sorrows, so that we can offer others in their sorrows the consolation that we have received ourselves. Our response will be, I cry to you, O Lord. Or,
I cry to you, O Lord.
Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, listen to my cry for help. Listen compassionately to my pleading.
I cry to you, O Lord.
If you never overlook our sins, O Lord. Lord, could anyone survive? But you do forgive us, and for that we revere you.
I cry to you, O Lord.
I wait for the Lord, my soul waits for him. I rely on his promise. My soul relies on the Lord more than a watchman on the coming of dawn.
I cry to you, O Lord.
Let Israel rely on the Lord as much as the watchman on the dawn. For it is with the Lord that mercy is to be found and a generous redemption. It is he who redeems Israel from all their iniquities.
I cry to you, O Lord.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Let us pray.
Live on the last day and live with Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave her in this life to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ. Lord, hear our prayers. Welcome our sister to paradise and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our sister forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Those who carry the casket, I'll give the final blessing and then the others will see why we carry the casket to you.